नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी थ्रू डी मॉर्गन्स लॉ क्लास. व्हाट इज डी मॉर्गन्स लॉ? अकॉर्डिंग डी मॉर्गन्स लॉ, इफ यू हैव ए यूनियन बी होल डैश, तो क्लास इफ यू वांट टू सेपरेट ए एंड बी, तो यू मे, इट इज ए डैश एंड बी डैश. व्हाइल यू सेपरेट ए एंड बी, दिस साइन इज यूनियन इज योर्स एज अ इंटरसेक्शन. इट इज फर्स्ट डी मॉर्गन्स. Second is, if you have a b intersection of whole dash and you want to separate a dash and b dash, this sign becomes reverse. It is intersection, this is the union. These are the, both are called the de Morgan's law. So class, in previous video we verify this by taking one example of set a and b, but here we prove that de Morgan's law. So class, before we start de Morgan's law, one thing keep your in mind. But what? Suppose class, it is universal. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Example I am taking. Or A is 1, 2, 3. And what is A dash? Universal minus A. So if you want to calculate A dash, universal minus A, you get 4 and 5. Class, watch A and A dash carefully. All elements which belongs to A are not present in A dash. If any element belongs to A, if X belongs to A, clearly X not belongs to A dash. Look here. And if any element belongs to A dash, not belongs to A. Remember this. If X, Y belongs to A dash, then not belongs to A. All elements which lie in A do not lie on A dash. Class, this fact I am using here. Class, so how you show that? These are equal. So class, first you take any arbitrary element from LHS. It is your LHS. You take any arbitrary element. What is the name of arbitrary element? Depend on you, person to person. And now you take any element of this set. It is called arbitrary element. Suppose it is X. I am taking X. X take any value, depend on person to person, set to set. So X is any arbitrary element. It means X belongs to A union B whole dash. Class, now you let's see if any element belongs to A dash, not belongs to A. It means if X is the element of this dash, it means X not belongs to A union B. Class, it is A union B. If X not belongs to A union B, this implies X is not belongs to A and X not belongs to B. Because X is not the element of A union B, this implies X is not present in A and not present in B. By this, X since belongs not belongs to A, it means X belongs to A dash, and X not belongs to B, it means X belongs to B dash. Since X is common element A dash and B dash, this implies X belongs to A dash intersection B dash, because X is element of A dash and B dash. Class, look here. What is X? X is an arbitrary element of this set, which is present in this. It means if you take any element of this set, should present in this set. That is why this set is called subset of this set. This implies A union B whole dash is the subset of A dash intersection B dash. It is your first equation. Now class, you take RHS and take any arbitrary element of this set. So let Y be any arbitrary element made up from this of A dash intersection B dash. This implies Y belongs to A dash intersection B dash. It means Y, since element of A dash and B dash intersection, it means Y belongs to A dash and Y belongs to B dash. Plus, if Y belongs to A dash, it means Y not belongs to A, and Y belongs to B dash, this implies Y not belongs to B. Since Y is not present in A and not present in B, this implies Y not present in A union B, because Y is neither element of A and B, so Y is not belongs to A union B. This implies Y belongs to A union B whole dash. Class, look here. What is Y? Y is any element of this set which present in this. That is why we can say that A dash intersection B dash is the subset of A union B whole dash. It is second equation. From first and second, plus you know, if A is subset of B and B subset of A, it implies A and B are equal set. So plus here two set are here, this and this, plus this set subset of this and this subset of this. Both sets are subset to each other. This implies both sets are equal. This implies A union B whole dash is equal to A dash intersection B dash. This is the proof of first De Morgan's law. Plus, it is the now term of to prove second De Morgan's law. Same process here. First, you take any RP element of from left hand side. This implies X belongs to A intersection B whole dash. Plus, if X belongs to whole dash, it means X not belongs to A intersection B. If X is not element of A and B intersection, this implies X not belongs to A or X not belongs to B. Okay, class? This implies X belongs to A dash or X belongs to B dash. Okay, class? Since X belongs to A dash and X belongs to B dash, obviously it means X belongs to A dash union B dash, because X is element of A dash and B dash also, and if you take union of A dash and B dash, X must be lie on union of A dash and B dash. Then class, what is X? X is any arbitrary element of this set bit present in this. So what is it? It means this is the subset to all element of this set are present in this. That is why this is a subset of this. This implies A intersection B whole dash is subset of A dash union B dash. It is first equation. Now class, take here, now take element of from RHS, and you have to show that this is a subset of this. Now class, let Y be any arbitrary element of A dash union B dash. Okay class, this implies Y belongs to A dash union B dash. Class, since Y belongs to A dash union B dash, this implies Y belongs to A dash or Y belongs to B dash, because Y belongs to A dash union B dash. This implies Y either in A dash or in B dash. Class, Y belongs to A dash, hence Y not belongs to A, or Y not belongs to B. Plus, Y is not element of A and B. This implies Y is not element of A intersection B, because Y is not present in A and B. Since Y belongs to A intersection, Y not belongs to A intersection B, sorry, because Y is not element of A and B, and if you take intersection, then Y also not belongs to A intersection B. Since Y is not belongs to A intersection B, this implies Y belongs to A intersection B whole dash. Now class, what is Y? Y is the arbitrary element of this set with present in this. So it is subset and it is superset. This implies all element of this set present in this. So this becomes subset. A dash union B dash is subset of A intersection B dash. It is second equation. Now class, from first and second, this is subset of this and this subset of this set. Two sets are subset to each other. This means both sets are equal. It means these two sets are equal from first and two, because both sets are subset to each other. This implies A intersection B whole dash is equal to A dash union B dash. This proves the second De Morgan's law. So class, by this way you can also prove any De Morgan's law. But class, if you take any example of A and B and then you just show that both are equal, it is verification which is done in the previous video. This is the proof of De Morgan's law. Thank you for watching video. Namaste.